Welcome back to Go-Karts Parts and Pull Starts. Today, we're saying a final farewell to the chainsaw bike. This is our first ever mechanical project. I know we're pretty proud of it, and it worked out pretty well while we had it going. It's kind of a piece of garbage at this point. It is really cold today, so we're gonna see if we can maybe get it started, because I think we're gonna take it apart and see what parts. We can probably use the clutch in here, couple other doodads here and there, so see if we can get this thing going. Just a dash will do ya. You really filled it up, my god.
Decent.
Right, primer a couple times here, and I can't get my hand in there. There we go, that's pretty good.
Oh, it's about negative 20 right now, which we'll put Fahrenheit on the screen.
Okay, let's see if she'll go. That's on. The thing seized.
Really?
Yeah, it's frozen in. Well, that's not too good. The handle won't pull.
Well, we have to warm it up first.
I have to warm it up. Okay, well, let's see if we can figure something out here.
Okay, so I just gotta try and jam the try and free the flywheel up here. Not too sure. I don't know what happened. I don't know why it's not pulling over,
I think it's frozen, probably.
Well, what could have frozen? I don't know.
Because it sat on the rain 3 days ago, and then it dropped.
Well, that's the problem.
It dropped to negative 20 in like a day.
Yeah, so it's a little frozen there. We're going to try and free it up. We'll let you know how it goes.
There we go. Hard to see, but she's starting to move.
Go for it.
Okay, so we're just going to loosen everything up a little bit more here. Just get a bit out of there. Oh yeah. Been in there.
Straight down that hole there.
Right down that hole. It's still right up. That's good there. Perfect. She'll fire right up. First pull.
First pull every time.
There we go.
Decent.
Can you grab it from that? There we go. Pull over now. Let's see if I can't start it up now.
Alright, well, 10 or 20 first pulls later and it still isn't gone, so I think we're gonna pour a little gas right down the hole there. All right, taking the spark plug off and we're gonna see if it sparks. Hopefully it does. Play on things.
Put a little bit down the spark plug hole too. A little bit of accelerant.
All right, see how this works.
Oh my god, just pulled the spark plug out. Focus on it. Focus.
Stop focusing.
Click it or something, I don't know.
There you go.
All that junk there.
We should probably clean it out.
We'll clean it out a bit. That might
help.
You need to wait for 2 seconds. Alright.
See if it starts.
Okay, we got the spark plug back in here. Let's see if she'll fire up. This thing is a piece of junk.
You should probably stand on the back here. Alright gang, it's about 1:30 in the morning now. We've been pulling for a
solid 5 hours.
Solid 5 hours at least. We finally decided why don't we just use ether.
So, we want to see if that works.
Alright.
Hey boys. Run the wall.
Daytime again. We were working all late last night, but the sun started coming up, so we had to turn in. We kind of got started for a bit, but we're out here in the daytime again. Got a nice cup of joe, so we're all wide awake, so we're gonna see if we can get it running and make it stay running.
Okay, so we've been looking at it, and I think our problem is
there's no fuel getting into the engine because we took the spark plug off here and we put some ether in there, and it started up, but it died. So I think there's a gas problem. So with the carb, so we want to pull that off, and I think we might just take the home motor apart, like get it off the bike. But yeah,
decent.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this tree here is the final resting place of the chainsaw bike. What you're about to see is a quick in memoriam compilation for the chainsaw bike. Enjoy.
Hope you enjoyed. As you can see, motor's out of the bike now. So hopefully we're gonna do some work on this, maybe get it so it runs a bit better. And then hopefully you can maybe do some project with it, something cool, something interesting maybe. But yeah, thanks for watching.